The first thing you should know is where you're buying from and what brand you're buying from. Many department stores carry different types of qualities of metals and different types of jewelry. So when you're buying from a certain brand, you also know what kind of qualities you're looking out for. The second thing you should know is the level of quality and metals that you're purchasing. Before you even want to buy a piece, you should definitely go online and search up all the different types of metals that are available for jewelry. There's titanium, surgical steel, sterling silver, 14 karat gold. Do your research, find out what you can actually put in here and what you can't. The third thing you should know is all about stones. The most common stones are obviously a real diamond, which is going to be in the very high price point. And there's also going to be a CZ's, which is cubic zirconia, which is your synthetic diamond looking stone. The fourth thing is knowing your size, because if you're buying jewelry online, you obviously can't really see the size in front of you. Just like you know what your shoe size is and your pant size is, you should also know what your piercing sizes are. Number five is knowing your budget. Going to a store, knowing what a budget you have in mind so you don't go over that, because that's good economics. But also keep in mind that if you're going to a store expecting to spend $20 on getting some real shit, that's probably not gonna happen.